Thank you. took you for dinner, matter. It's lay out your arms.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. I feel like I'm really coming to grips with I can see how and why immortal essence exists, as I can understand their yearnings. What they Master Hugh said it himself, actually. That I'm no mere prentice. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. Roderica.
I asked you not to be thankful of the hard serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defiance. Thank you.
thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
I thought I might find you here. By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering. Oh, God. In Trut, the fear simply assures me sure to get a good vantage, my Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devoured and howling at the sky.
into the fray together, eh? Let's see what you...
The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh.
Are you
the festival?
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full.
But oh, gathering.
Thank you.
Good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokran, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star will go into battle again. Some